What, if any, ill will or bad intentions did you have or intend against Mr. Depp by assisting in writing, giving your name to this op-ed, and in publishing it?
None. It's not about Johnny. The only one who thought it was about Johnny is Johnny.
I know how many people will come out and say whatever for him. That's his power. That's why I wrote the op-ed, is I was speaking to that phenomenon. How many people will come out in support of him and will fall to his power?